Good afternoon to you all, or good evening, as I'm actually recording it right now. I am Guru Larry, and just out of sheer boredom, really, I decided to have a look at Uncharted 3, the beta, which I've just downloaded today as of the 30th of June. Anyhow, I thought I'd have a quick look, see what you're missing, you non-PS3-owning people, or people who don't have PlayStation Plus. Oh, I've only got it because I got that welcome back package. I ain't spending all that money on stuff that you can already get for free. Anyhow, you can customise your character like this. I've decided to put my character's Nathan Drake all in brown, which is actually supposed to be black, but I don't know why. And my villain looks like him, which I can't even describe what he's supposed to look like. No, never mind, I can't be bothered. It's too late at night to be extremely explaining funny things like that. Anyhow, I'm going to have a look at a team deathmatch for you today. See if there's anything different. I've been playing a little bit already. As you can see, I'm up to level 3. Isn't that interesting, kiddies? So, yes, and it's got this sort of Halo-like player finding servicing. And while you're bored, it even shows you a nice little video in the bottom corner. But I won't be playing you that because it might get in the way of my voice, I think. Anyhow, I'm still rambling complete bollocks, and I'm surprised, and I'm sure that you would like me to be talking over a really boring loading screen. Would you all look? It's found four people already, including me. So we'll just find a couple more, and hopefully we'll be able to play a game in a moment. Obviously, they won't be able to hear me, the other players in the game, because I haven't played my PS3 for about a month, and I haven't charged up my wireless headset thingy, dongle, Bluetooth thing, as it were. Anyhow, as you can see, this is the most exciting thing you've ever seen in video game history, me rambling complete bollocks in front of a waiting screen. But what is voting starting for? Oh dear, is it not going to be a full game then? Or are they still looking for players? Not seen this before, it's normally quite packed. So I'm going to vote for Airstrip, because I quite like that map. It's got a rather interesting beginning scene. And it looks like everyone... Oh, no, just me and someone else has decided to vote for it. And I get some boosters, which I... cannot... I've never seen this before. Okay, I'll get an explosive expert, maybe. Oh, it's just 3-3, and all my other teammates decided to be Nathan Drake as well. So there's some sort of weird sort of Nathan Drake cloning system going on. Weird. Anyhow, it's going to be starting... Shut up, I'm trying to talk. Anyhow, I'm going to start the game in a second when it's finished loading. There you go. Game starting in 1. And here's the first part of the airstrip level. It's you're actually chasing after... a giant carrier ship, but I'm on the good side, it seems to say, so I have to defend it from people trying to get on the boat, on the ship, plane. I'm not thinking today, am I? So I told you it was late, and I'm talking loads of bollocks. So is there anyone there? Let's have a look. I might jump out, actually, and have a look. See if no. So I might as well jump back on. I might completely waste my time. Oh, you let him on. Well done, Drake. Oh, that guy. Yay, I got ya. Let me just laugh at him a bit. Yay, look at that air pump teabag. Lovely. Oh dear, dear, dear. Ow, I'm dead. With a guy with a really weird name. Why is it with people who always decide to put their year of birth in their gamer tag or PSN name or whatever they like to? Ow. Oh, he went after me then. Did that black bomb get him? No, he didn't. Just my luck. Anyhow, this shouldn't be too much longer. Let's have a look. Oh, did you see that? Nasty. Oh, plane's coming up. I think we've saved it. No, we haven't. Oh, there you go. And this is the first. This is the first part of the airstrip level done for, and we'll be going to the second half, which involves just a standard deathmatch type thing going on. And yeah, oh, some sneaky. Ooh, yeah, I just got points for being. Oh, did I? Ah, he stole my kill, you bish. Fuck you, Josh. There you go. Starting now. Let's have a look. Oh, Martin's just decided to spawn on me as well. Isn't that lovely, kiddies? Yay, about bloody time. There you go. The nice thing about, I've always loved about the online Uncharted bits, is you can do all this sort of Prince of Persia type sort of climbing about stuff. I don't know why, maybe it's just me or something, but I quite enjoy doing it. It just breaks things up from the standard overly large first person shooter person you always play. Come, were you running off, you pussy? Alright, so we go looking for him. Oh, there's a guy breaking here, can I? Oh, he's fucked off. Ah, oh, got him in the back. I know, that wasn't too sporting of me, but, you know, he would have done the same to me, wouldn't he? I hate these people. Anyhow, let's have a look. Is there anything else over here? A shame with only having 3-on-3 people. It's going to be a remarkably quiet match. That thing down there shining in that room, in that crate was a shield. Completely pointless because you only get a pistol and this is game changing thing. So it's totally changed from a deathmatch to a defender VIP. But I'm too much of a noob to be able to do stuff like that, so I can't be asked. I think the reward is everybody knows if you lose this part of the game, they actually see where you're on the map. I feel like I'm run to it in time. Look, there's a treasure there. So these treasures lying around the game. And I got, just ranked up a bit. Lovely, jubbly. Anyhow, let's have a look, see if there's any more villains around here to annoy. And the answer's no. See. It's always the same, isn't it? Second, I always try and leg it, I get shot. But that's probably just my bad luck. You know what it's like. I never have but good luck in these games. Always in the other guy's favour, their kills. Most displeasing, I must admit. Where is he? Oh, he's dead. And there's a guy shooting me in the back. Oh, I just got an assist kill, though, which is nice. I've got a nice lump of money for that, so I can buy perks and stuff. I can't spawn on that guy, because he's on a gun turret. Well, I normally can, so I don't know what's going on there. But there you go, then. Never mind, eh? Come on, Nathan, get up. Get your ass up there, mate. And up this ladder, which you refuse to... Oh, he's climbing up properly. They normally just sort of do a jumpy jump thing up there. I don't know why. Oh, look, some one of my teammates has got... Oh, I could do a little heat. I didn't realise I could do that. Oh, dear. Bloody hell. I bet, yeah, if that was me running around out down there, I'd have been shot, because that's my luck, that is. Oh, what are you following me for, Josh? Okay, they're having lots of fun down there, but I'm seem to be too much of a coward to go down and join the fight. Because I'm a pussy. Look, there you go. I just got a Sunday Stroll achievement just for being a pussy. Isn't that lovely? Oh, the klaxon's gone off. What does that mean? I don't know, because I've not played this game long enough. But, Oh, somebody's just joined. Oh, there you go. I've got a nice RPG, so I can be really cheap now. Isn't that lovely? See if I can annoy somebody with my new RPG. Ah, see, told you that. The second I get a bit of luck, there's some pussy and a fucking sentry gun. It's always my bloody luck. Now, I spawned my genetic clone, Josh. Come on, Josh. I didn't even know you can't speak to me. You'll be on the video website soon, isn't that exciting? No, I agree. No, it's not. He'd probably never watch this video anyhow. Then again, nobody else will be watching it anyhow. He's jumped off. There you go. Nice bit of tea. Hair bagging, or I don't know what it's called. By pelvic thrusting his corpse. Oi, stop that. Shoot me in the back, you. Look at that. Concentrate on the guy. Ah. Oh, double assist. Lovely. And I jumped off just in time. What's that blue thing mean? I don't know. Stop shooting me. Not Josh. How did you get up there? Oh, it's Tilly. Hello, Tilly. You weren't playing earlier. I don't know who you are. And I probably never will. Isn't that sad? Ah, that was my treasure. There you go. Come on. Jump down, fuck's sake, Nathan, you gormless twat. Oh, piss off. Well, at least I got paid for being unlucky. I don't know how I got unlucky, but at least it recognised my misfortune. Which is always pleasant, to get money for bad luck. Wish that was true in real life. I'd probably be a millionaire by now. Anyhow. Where was I, anyhow? Let's... Oh, fuck's sake, Nathan, get up there, will you? You're doing this to piss off. Yeah, alright, just get up there. Oh, alright, don't. If you don't want to fucking get up there, just tell me. Oh, you bitch! That wasn't very nice, was it? You'll see by my multiple deaths how good I am in this game. I got a bigger kill-death ratio, which is normally true for me. But at least I go down fight. Oh, hello, look. Yeah, run off, you pussy. Oh, at least I got someone. Anyhow, it's you again. Fuck you. Yeah, lots of action from Josh, who seems to be getting most of the kills. Thanks you very much, Josh, for... probably saving the game. Ooh. I got some sort of treasure then. Where is everybody? Oh, that wasn't very nice. You should have some sort of medic perk, I feel. That'd be quite nice. But I believe we won. Yes, we did. Isn't that exciting, children? There you go. High-fiving his clone. Fun. There you go. I told you I've done more deaths than kills. 6 kills and 10 deaths. Fantastic. Fan-dabby-dozy. And there's John D. 99. Well done. Anyhow, you got up to another level, and I've learned lots of pennies, and I can get a new unlock and stuff. Speedy G, I don't. Rapid reloads, be unlocked, well done. Anyhow, so we go back to this game, and hopefully it'll find a couple of more players. There you go, looking for one player. So it's only a 10 game. Yeah, 10 players online in this game mode. That's quite small, so hopefully they'll put a couple more in the final version. Maybe 12, maybe that'd be nice. Hopefully 16, that'd be cool. But yeah, 10's a bit on the slim side, I feel. But anyhow, we're going to find the next game. Hopefully, they'll let me play the other map, because that's what I'm going to be voting for. But I need to find some other people at the moment. Let's have a look at my match results. I think it's a bit sad you post up bloody your scores on Facebook and that. I mean, boring and nerd you have to be to do shit like that. Let's have a look at my customization. Is there anything I can do? Competitive loader. Oh, that's my perk, my kickback. When I do pretty well in the game, I can get one of these, so I can get a speed boost if I want for 20 seconds. I don't know. It doesn't look like a load of bollocks. Transform into spawner spiders. That's going to be quite good. It costs 17 medals, so that's one of these things I probably won't be getting for a very long time. Most probably because stuff like that. Old dragon snob. No, if I'm not very good with a regular, I'm going to go back to that, I think. Actually, no, I'm going to go back. I'm going to keep to the Gmail, I believe. So any sort of clip size? No, I don't even use a pistol, to be honest, so there's no really point in that. Let's have a look at the taunts while I'm playing. Okay, no, let's have a dance. There you go. Isn't that fun? Yes, I'll have the pump still, because it's the most humorous I found. But we found everyone in the game, so that's fun, isn't it? And yeah, hopefully it'll start. He's buggered off somebody, so I'll have to wait a bit more. How exciting is that? But you can look at that little video in the corner of a game, a single player he's doing. But, you know, running an ordinary commentary and that. Yawn. There you go, he's found somebody else now. So I'm going to vote for the other map. Hopefully everyone else does. Otherwise I'm going to have to start the game again, because there's no point in listening to me babbling on to another game with the same game mode, because it sounded a bit boring. Anyhow, there you go. Oh, there's a couple of high rankers in that. Wow. Some people have no lives at all, do they? I think they spend all that time up to level 24 just doing this. Hope maybe that's the top rank, because I've not seen anyone higher than 24. But it just might be a coincidence, I don't know. I'm going to vote for a Chateau. No, come on. There you go, come on. Yeah, everyone else is voting for Chateau. So that looks like that's where we're going, and we are. Here you go, there's me in all in black, and there's my genetic clone again. And, oh yes, white guy and red guy. Isn't that exciting? And lots of people talking. I can't converse with them because I don't have my mic charged up. And I wouldn't like to converse with them anyhow because they're PS3 fanboys. Actually, saying that, I'm a 360 fanboy, and I've got to say the PS3 exclusives are a lot better in quality and fun than 360 exclusives. I mean, I love Uncharted. It's just a shame there's not going to be anything like that coming out on the PS360 unless that new Tomb Raider game completely rips it off. Anyhow, there doesn't seem to be a two-part section of this map. It's just a standard team deathmatch on this thing. Oh, bollocks. Oh, now he's going to get on it. Come on, Nick. Running completely in the wrong direction. What an idiot. Hopefully that. Shot me in the back. I agree. Seems to be somebody rather angry about camping on the turret guns, and I don't know why he's too upset about it, because we're actually winning. But there you go. He's a very angry young man. Oh, lovely, I twatted him to death. Wow. I've never met somebody so pissed off in a PS3 game at all. Then again, I've not really met anyone who's talking in a PS3 game at all. Isn't it interesting? No. At least they're not camping on the old sentry guns this time, anyhow. Which makes a change. Oh, can't go through that door. I have to go through these open walls. Because these new video game systems nowadays, you can't jump, you can't open doors. That's beyond his mean. Even though he's carrying a gun, he could easily shoot the lockout. But, you know, we don't like stuff like that. Anyhow, I'm listening to that guy at the moment, moaning away. I don't know what he's bitching about, because we're already winning. 16-12. I'm going to nick... Oh, did I get him? Oh, I got an assistant, so I just at least got something out of it. Well done. Get off there. Okay, anyhow. I think minus map's quite good, actually. There's loads of sentry guns on it. A little bit too many, probably, for my liking. Ah, did you see that? Ah, because of the lag, I couldn't get to shoot him. Yay, I managed to kill somebody for once with this bloody gun. Well, this is me being a pussy now, using the old sentry guns, I'm sure. Come on, stick your head out. Well, that was clever, you, wasn't it? I've got a bit of a... Got a bit of a gun there. Anyhow, I'm doing pretty well at the moment. And he's just come round. Look, they all got pissed off at me then, didn't they? Oh, look, he had to celebrate. What a pussy. Well done. Have a biscuit, mate. Okay, I should have got... Yes, I should have got a lucky then. Oh, look at that coward. Well, at least Nick McNasty. Yay, do a little chicken dance. Doo-doo-doo. I've suddenly lost the ability to speak now, haven't I? I mean, it's just a stupid... I'm probably getting into this game, that's why. So I sort of... My brain turns off. So it's only capable of swearing at people and telling them how bad they are at a game. Even though I'm not really one to speak, though, am I? Anyhow, let's have a look. There's a... No, I thought he'd get me before I got him. Because that's always how it is. With my bad luck. He's not satisfied with his gun switching shenanigans. Can't really blame him. Let's have a look. Ah, never mind. Okay, well, at least we get into a bit of a, difference in team kills, not team kills, you know, team points. We're getting quite a bit of a yeah, that's why it's a beta, you fucking idiot. So they can fix it. It wouldn't be the final game, would it, you bloody idiot? Christ. See, this is why I play on Xbox, because it ain't got as many morons actually I tell her lies, even more lies. Combination of listening to morons and babysitting 4-year-olds and playing Halo and Call of Duty. I struck a grenade down there just for absolutely no reason whatsoever. I don't know where the rest of the team gone. Okay, let's have a look round here. I should have gone to that G thingy bobby gun, didn't I? Oh, come on. Oh, bollocks. So that's the problem about third-person shooters, is when you get too close, it sort of gets a little bit sort of chaotic of where you get to shoot people. Then again, it's just me, because I've not played with a PS3 controller for about a month or so. And the last game I played was that, what's his name? That game that's ripping off Professor Layton. Ah, pussy. Ha 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 ha. Actually found some sort of practical use for my RPG, isn't that nice, ladies and gentlemen? At least I got to show it for you anyhow, and I didn't spend the entire game hiding behind a sentry gun, which I thought I was going to do to get any sort of kills in this game, like I normally do. That's my bloody bad luck. Oh, see, look, wandering around too much has got me an achievement. No, it's not an achievement, it's a point. There you go. And we've won that round as well. Isn't that fun? But there you go. That's both games in the beta of Uncharted 3. I hope you have enjoyed this video. I know I certainly haven't, because I've done really badly. Oh, except I got up to level 5, so that's always a good thing. But yes, and I've got some nice perks, some team medic perks, so I can bring people back to life. And got a few clip-sized things and that. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. I've been Guru Larry. Goodbye and good gaming, etc.